In about October last year, I was visiting my son in Manchester Way, wasn't it, in Yorkshire, and he'd bought some tickets for me to go and listen to the Grindcote Colliery Band, you know, brass off band. And one of the items in the concert was the hymn tune that we're going to play now, called Gresford. Now, I'd never heard of it before, but it was, I must admit, to tell you that it was, they played it so well that I had tears in my eyes. Mm. Now, when then we've looked up about it being called the Miner's Hymn, we found out that in the 22nd of September in 1934 was one of the greatest pit disasters in Britain. It was in northeast Wales, which is where Gresford is situated, and there had been an explosion in the pit, and fire, and gas, and goodness knows what, and 260 miners were entombed. A lot of them killed by rock falls, others probably by burning, and we don't know if any were left alive or not, because they tried all the different rescues they could do. Three men were killed trying to rescue them because of the state of the gas in the pit. But anyway, as any miners do, or any colliery band now up north, this hymn tune will be part of their programme. And I thought I'd like to the band to play it to you this evening in memory of them.